Welcome back to Pastry Maestra. I'm Teresa and today I'm making whole wheat bread. I will not lecture you about eating habits. After all, most of the recipes on my site contain white flour, white sugar and or salt, so who am I to judge? Crispy baguette, luscious donuts and krapfen, amazing no-knead Dutch oven bread? By the way, the links are down below. Yes, all those are, well, let's say not very healthy. But we are ready to overlook this fact simply because they taste great. Yes, at the end, it all comes to that. If the food tastes great, we'll eat it, no matter what, myself included. Now, what I want to do today is bring to you a bread that is relatively healthy, or let's say healthier, but still tastes amazing. The best of both worlds, in a way. So what's the catch? Well, the whole wheat flour contains the bran and the germ of the wheat kernel, and that is very important because all the good stuff is there. Your fiber, your minerals, iron, magnesium and omega-3 fatty acids. And it tastes great. Now, add crispy golden crust, wonderful nutty flavor, and voila! The whole wheat bread is born. So, let's make some. As usual, the recipe is on my site. The link is down below. To make my bread dough, first thing I'm gonna do is combine water and yeast and stir until the yeast dissolves. I've placed flour into a bowl of a stand mixer fitted with hook attachment and now I'll add salt and mixture of water and yeast. I will mix on low speed for approximately 10 minutes until the dough becomes smooth and uniform. Then I'll add melted butter and mix for another couple of minutes until well combined. I'm gonna cover the dough and let it ferment for 30 to 45 minutes until it doubles in size. My dough has nicely risen. I will take it out onto floured counter. Then I'll divide it into two equal pieces. I'm gonna round each piece and shape it into a ball. Now I will put them on paper-lined baking tray and leave them to proof for approximately 30 minutes. My loaves are ready for baking, but first I'm gonna brush them with egg wash. Then I will score the bread with my ladle. Finally, I'll sprinkle some flaxseed on the top. I will bake them at 200 degrees centigrade, which is 400 degrees Fahrenheit, for about 30 minutes until browned.
Oh, baby, you are so sweet. So delicious and yummy. So good to eat. I wanna lick you. Feel your sweetness on my lips. Forever and ever, you'll stay on my hips.
I'm Teresa. Thanks for watching my video. I hope you liked it. If you want to stay in touch, follow me on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. And of course, visit my site, where you can find elaborate posts with lots of pictures, additional information and recipes that follow my every video. Also, on my site, you can download my free 365 pages ebook, The Pastry Chef, and maybe buy me a macaron, if you think that I've earned it. Now, before you go, please hit the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. That really helps a lot. Finally, and this is the most important thing, don't forget to create sweetness every day, because sweetness is happiness. See you in my next video. Bye!